Lezter made the beat, so you better play it loud.